Hey everybody, I'm at the So You Think You Can Dance Next Generation finale week one, I guess technically, yeah. With Paul, and this is On The Spot Interviews. Hey, how are you?
How are you? Good to see you.
You too. Yes, we've gotten a lot of cool interviews this season.
Yeah. I can't believe the season's like almost over.
Okay, is it just me or did it go by like triple fast?
It went by quadruple fast. I mean, it's like, it's crazy. It's usually, the thing is that in the beginning, it feels like everything is going slowly.
Yeah.
And then it's like the middle just disappears. Like, I guess we're just in like the rhythm of it all, and then whenever it comes to the end, we're like, wait, what happened, you know? But it's been such a great season. I feel like there's been so many amazing moments, and I feel like every single week has been unique and has like been so inspiring and to America, you know? I mean, these kids have done such amazing things, and it's like this next generation, everyone thought, like, had mixed feelings about.
Including me.
Yeah, I even did. I was signing up for this. I'm like, I don't know what to expect. But they outshined, and they just showed that, like, there's so many talented kids out there. And now it's the top four, so.
Yeah, right. And, you know, it's always such a fun show to watch. But I think also a lot of the younger kids got more involved, because when I was younger, my mom was both my parents were like, no, you can't watch that because, like, you know, the costumes were a bit, like, risque, so I wasn't even able to watch. But now they can watch. Yeah,
that's funny.
It was kind of annoying, but then I was actually able to like start watching it, you know, more recently. So I have to ask, do you still keep in touch with Ruby? I know that like sometimes that stuff is kind of strict. But.
Yeah, the day after, we were still keeping touch, and I think once you end the show, you still like you could communicate and everything like that, and yeah, three days later. She ended up coming back to LA.
Oh, wow.
She went to Miami, she came back to LA, and we ended up going and having dinner and just like, with Rudy from season.
Rudy Abreu, I love him!
And Nick Garcia, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
So it was like a Miami, Team Miami was
so
there.
Fun.
And it was fun. We had so many laughs, and yeah, of course, this is a family that's been created, and I think that we're gonna keep in touch always, and it's gonna be something that is gonna be like it's something that we have shared, and it's gonna last for our whole lives. So I was even talking to her today. Unfortunately, they couldn't come to the show today, but they're gonna be here next week
for finale. So, yeah, I think they're bringing everyone back, right?
Yeah, so everyone flew in, I think, today, and so it's gonna be great. I'm excited to work with them again and just see them, and it's no more stress, no more competition.
Yes,
so
finally,
yeah,
we're at that
exactly.
point, but it's also bittersweet because that means the show's over.
Yeah, exactly. But hopefully next year we'll have, I don't know what it will be. Maybe it'll be kids again, maybe it won't be, maybe it'll be older people. I don't know.
That would be so cool. Like,
I know, right?
Grandmas
who can move it. Grandmas who can shake it.
Okay, that could actually make for a really interesting
right.
show. So,
I can imagine.
Producers out there watching
we just pitched you guys an idea. So
Yeah. So you guys better give us credit.
Percentage.
Yeah. Well, as always, can we have your social media, Twitter, Instagram, fan page, YouTube channel, Snapchat,
yes.
Tumblr, any of that?
Okay.
I was trying to list them all, but I know I forgot at least half.
It's fine. There's so many, you can't. Now I changed everything to one thing, so I don't have to tell you 50 different handles. But my at is at Paul Kermirian, which is my full name. My last name is spelled Kermirian. It's a long one, it's really hard.
K-R or K?
K-A-R.
Okay, I thought you said K-R. I'm like, I thought it was K-A-R.
K-A-R-M-I-R.
I'm not stalking you, I promise.
No, you're all good, it's at Paul Kermirian on everything. On Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter,
so
Facebook.
What was it, Dance 10 Paul?
It was Dance 10 Paul. So the thing is, I'm not only season 10, because I've all started for, that's how we started, right? But I just didn't want to label myself as just season 10, Dance 10 Paul. And also I'm doing acting now, and I'm doing so many different things. So for me, it's like, I just want to be known as Paul and not Dance 10 Paul. You know what I mean?
I love it. Wow, that is a good branding strategy. I'm very impressed.
Yeah,
wow.
I mean, everyone was like, because it's like I recently did a Netflix show that's coming out. I'm not allowed to say anything, but
of course you aren't.
So I guess starting a Netflix thing, and it was funny because whenever I was telling people my social media, they were like, I was like, Dance 10 Paul, and they're like, oh, you dance? And I'm like, yeah, I do dance. And they're like, oh, that's so interesting. It's cool to create a conversation, but also I don't want people to just know me as just a dancer, you know?
Well, I understand that. So, yeah. Well, thank you for letting us know the update. And I hope to see you back next week and maybe on future carpets for your movies and stuff.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Yes. Thank you. So good to see you.
Have a good one.